during which process does a caterpillar become a butterfly? It's like Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, where they morph. Metamorphosis means is where you change one thing into another. So that is where it's the act of a creature changing its structures. The caterpillar will form a cocoon around it and will molt in the process, and there'll be changes going on within that cocoon, and that process is known as metamorphosis.